Tell me that's not a black man with dreads, I swear. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. So, pretty much everybody has been talking about this whole Olivia Rodrigo situation, the driver's license, so I'm here too. So I'm going to explain a bit as much as I can about the drama, short version, and then I'm going to react to her song, well, Olivia Rodrigo's song called The Driver's License. I've heard like snippets of it on TikTok or whatnot, but I haven't seen the music video. The story involves three people: Olivia Rodrigo, Joshua Bassett, and Sabrina Carpenter. This is all like allegedly speculations that people have put together in their own minds what they think is going on, but nothing has been like confirmed yet or anything like that. Olivia and Joshua both work on the show High School Musical, the musical series, which is on Disney Plus. It's actually really good. I did a review on that. But in the show, she pretty much dates the guy. This whole drama-filled situation and blah. But they were together for a certain amount, a period of time. Blah, blah, blah. They have, they broke up. They broke up a while ago, not a while ago, but they broke up like a certain amount of time ago. And yeah. So the whole theory or whatever is a song is about Joshua and Sabrina. So Olivia, she's 17 and she just got her driver's license on July 25th. And there's this short clip online talking about how the first time her driving was with Joshua and blah blah blah. So just like a bunch of clips going around trying to like prove people's points of like how this song is about Joshua, which I hope it is. Another theory of like why this could only be Joshua is because there's like this clip, the part in the song where she talks about like the person writing a song about her, and she's been seen with a few other people, but Joshua is the only person that writes music. So that's another theory that goes along with it. Nobody really knows. But I don't think she's gonna ever confirm it. I don't think she's ever gonna confirm it. But we'll see. It's gonna be awkward filming season 2. I think Daddy filmed it. It's gonna be awkward. Just whatever. Alright. I'll be pausing here and there, so I don't get copyrighted and crazy, but alright, let's get into this.
Got my driver's license last week, just like we always talked about, 'cause you were so excited for me to finally drive up to your house. But today I drove through the suburbs crying 'cause you weren't around.
Her voice is very like, she has a super pretty voice, and she also wrote a song called All I Want for the High School Musical, the musical series, which went crazy on TikTok too, but this went like ballistic. But she has such like a pretty voice. It's like our generation's Taylor Swift, you know, but like without all the backlash and drama and stuff. Anyway. Pause. Okay, so that part. She released a snippet on Instagram or whatever of the song, and the original lyrics was Brunette Girl, and she ended up switching it to Blonde Girl, which supports the theory that it might be Sabrina Carpenter, which I like her, so I really hope the story isn't like shady, but that's another reason everybody thinks it's Sabrina.
Always made me doubt. She's so much older than me. She's everything
she's
I'm insecure about. Yet today I drove through the suburbs. Cause how could I?
Don't, I swear that was a black man with dreads. It's random. Anyway.
Ever love someone else? And I know we aren't perfect, but I've never felt this way for no one.
You guys think those were, that's like clips of them that she just has that like nobody would know? Or is it like she filmed it for this music video? I would be, that's so scary. How old is that man? He's like 18 and like he just got into the limelight. I would be like, and you're already in this mess. Ugh. Now he's gonna be known as like a player. Nobody's gonna like him. He's cute, but whatever.
I just can't imagine how you could be so.
Tell me that's not a black man with dreads, I swear.
You said forever, now I drive alone past your street. And all my friends are tired of hearing how much I miss you, but I kind of feel sorry.
I'm glad it's not slow.
They'll never know you the way that I do. Yet today I drove through the suburbs and pictured I was driving.
That was fire. Whoa, that goes crazy. Okay. It's called a bridge. That top tier. That was good. Whoa. I love when like bridges don't, like a lot of people when they write songs, the bridge is like three, like a sentence just repeated 18 times. But I'm like, what?
Can't imagine how you could be so okay.
you wrote in that song about me. Cause you said forever, now I drive along past your street.
Yeah, that happens a lot.
You said forever, now I drive along past your street.
Whoa, Matthew Dillon Cogan? That's crazy. When is she gonna be like really, really popular? There's like this genre of music right now where it's like this sad, depressing, like, I don't know, like, it's just annoying. But she writes that type of music, but it's actually good. So, I actually really like her. So, if he ever came out and said anything, that would be nice. Anyway, that's it for this video. Fire, 10 out of 10. And, you know, don't forget to subscribe and comment and like.
Put your head on my shoulder.